This is not a protest against the people who work at Vodafone or even the police. This is a protest against the CEO of Vodafone who has dodged £6 billion in tax.
What would £6 billion get you?
£6 billion would like get rid of the most of the need for all the welfare cuts, because the welfare cuts are the level of £7 billion. So if Vodafone paid their tax, the welfare cuts wouldn't necessarily need to happen.
Joined him? No cuts at all?
Yep.
8 billion reasons why we're here. There are 8 billion reasons why we're here. There are 8 billion reasons why we're here. There are 8 billion reasons. 8 billion reasons. 8 billion reasons why we're here.
Train up to office.
On YouTube.
Don't pay your tax, we'll shut you down. If you don't pay your tax, we'll shut you down.
Shut you down.
If you don't pay your tax, don't pay your tax. Don't pay your tax.